I'm the Game Beaver, and welcome back to another relaxed episode of Yoshi's Woolly World. Today, we're on World 3, doing 3. So many threes. We just got our playtime Yoshi in the last one. Of course, we're going to use Poochie in everyone because Poochie's just the best. It's like a walking platform. It destroys everything. It points things out for you. For 500, it's the best. I don't understand why there's even any other stickers. So I guess we can crawl. Oh, lovely! Up the butt! Up the butt! Do we die if we fall down there? Poochie, tell me! I think we die if we go down there. So I'm gonna try my best to find all the balls of yarn. Oh my god, did he just poke me? You little bugger! What was that? Oh, look, Poochie made that appear! How awesome's that? Like with- oh, Lakito! Bad Lakito! You are now egg! Oh, I get a feeling that some of these holes aren't gonna be holes. What a meanie. Gotta be a flower, right? Oh. Is there anything here? I'm just checking. Oh god, that's certain death. He's a terrible shot. Oh no! That Lakito is a terrible shot, I'm saying. There we go. So we have one so far. Oh, you little sneak! Oh. Is there anything down here? No, I don't think there is. I think Poochie's sort of telling me that there isn't. Thank god he can fly, though. Boop. Off you go. Oh, I love that. If you lick Poochie, it makes like little yay. Oh, that's so cute. This whole game is adorable. So freaking adorable. It really is, though. What happens if I go under? No, there's nothing for me. Okay. You guys are like suicide bombers. What are you doing that for? There's no need for that. Oh, we got helicopters. Helicopters. Oh. Oh my god, we're getting all the flowers today. But I want balls of yarn, not flowers. Flowers don't do anything. They just give you bonus stages. And for me, it's sort of useless. Is that guy floating by his butt? He is! Poor guy. Eh. Boink. Oh, come on. No, that's it? They didn't look crumply sort of type, though. Oh, there's one. There it is! There it is! We got the ball on, thank god! I think it goes, each screen has about two balls of yarn on. So if you get to the next screen and have only got one ball of yarn, it's not, oh god! It's not a good thing. Wait, they can't? They can't hit it? Why not? Oh, I see. I can do that though. Hit there! Yes! And another one! Oh my god, never mind. Screw what I said. Oh, look at them. They look ugly. Lakito looks extra ugly when he's all woolen. Blech. So we have three so far. I think that's good enough. Ooh. Oh, I thought so. I thought so. Ah, oh, there we go. Finding all of the secrets. Pro MLG Yoshi Woolly World player. Woom. Okay. Now, we have three so far. We can't afford to miss any. That's a thing. Miss one, that's it. And there's no point really having those. Do these go up and down? They do. Okay. You may aim at me. You're not going to get me, though. Come on, then. Come on, then. I need something in my mouth. Anything. Come on. Yes! Okay. Yeah. Oh, up! Look at that! The game's being sneaky! No, up! Lick the uppy! Oh, there's another flower! Oh no! Poochie! Bad Poochie! I rode him for a second then. I was about to fall to my doom. Hey. Right. Look at that. Almost. Oh, come on. There's got to be. There's got to be a bit of wall. No. That was totally on purpose. No. Nothing. I need to release that. I don't know what it is. I've forgotten. Oh, there we go. That's more like it. Just give me all of the things. No, 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 no! Okay, okay, okay. I can take one and then flip that over there. And then throw. Oh, no, no, waste! Oh! Ah, come on! So close. Well, I have one. Yeah, I thought it would be hard. I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna take that. Give me it! No, Poochie! Don't do it. Don't do it. Yeah, there we go. Okay. No! No, I need every last bit. Every last woolly bit. Oh no, Poochie killed him. Never mind. Right. Oh, I feel like it's somewhere here and I'm missing it, but I just don't know where it would be. Come on, maybe it's just around the corner. Maybe it's just here. You got stuckies. Right. I don't see anything. Yet. Nothing. Oh, I'm keeping my eye out though. What I'll do is, yeah, I'll just sort of run into the blocks and see if anything happens. Right. I'm not trying to be a completionist here. I just want to see them. Maybe that's the yarn. Maybe this is the yarn. Okay, ready? Yeah. Oh, it might be. It might be. Okay, let's do it. Maybe it's in here. That's a lot of Lakitos. Okay, we have three left. Ah, damn it! Or I could just do that. Yeah. Come here! No, no, no. Ah. No, no, no. I'm gonna get you this time. Sorted. Oh, it's the last flower. Oh, that just doesn't seem right to me. We've got two or three more woolies to get. And we just haven't got... We've got two left to get, I think. And it feels like the end of the level. So I don't know where on earth they would be hiding. Oh, God! Where they'd be hiding. Hey, you. Okay. Oh, there's one. Okay, please be the second last one, not the last one. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to backtrail. Oh, it's not! Yes! Let's keep going! It could be anywhere around here. It could be anywhere. Oh, God! You kidding me? Did I do that? Heck no. Okay, okay, okay. No! Oh, come on! Damn it! No! No! I just moved my control stick. That's all I did. I didn't, like, click down. Because it's not an analog. It's... Oh, that sucks. That was so... Ah! Maybe this could be the first level, though, that we finally get 100% on. Hopefully. I'm hoping. Because if we get all the flowers, we get all the yarn, we get... Oh, no, stamps. Screw stamps! I don't care about if it's 100% for that. Never gonna use those. The site Nintendo went, look, you can get all the things, right? But if you want a really, really, really hard challenge, why don't you try to collecting all of the stamps? No, nobody wants to do that. Oh, I can use the analog stick. Okay. Yeah, maybe this will make it easier for me. Okay, let's do that. I like how it does four, and then it's like, oh, and the other ones. Okay, we can do this. We can do this, guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for taking extra long on this one. Poochie, stop it. Bad Poochie. Again! That was it! I didn't mean to click down. Oh, God. Sorted. Beautiful. Okay, now we have all the flowers. Now to not die. Is there a way I can save it? Without doing that, I'm sick of doing that. Boink! Boink! That's it. Whoa! No, I did it again! And, oh, this is not where I want to do it, though. Okay, need some eggs. Just get some eggs. You can never have too many of these. They're the lifeblood of the industry. Whoa. They're back? What? No! 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 Damn it! Oh my god, what is wrong with me? How is this happening? Like that time I just completely forgot to do the extra jump. I thought I was just gonna be okay. Don't know why. Ugh. Now I'm being silent. I'm being quiet now because I don't want to die. Okay, come on, just up. Yeah. Okay, I'm getting nervous. It's becoming a thing in my mind now that I might not do this. And I don't know why. Oh, right. I've just got it now. They're crochet hooks. That's what those are. They're crochet hooks. Oh, okay. So that's why they're dangerous. They're not, like, actually dangerous. But in the context of the game, they are dangerous. Right. Okay. Come on. Let's just get the last sunflower. Get this thing again and not die. Don't do the hammer. Don't do anything daft, James. Nothing. You got this. Right, I got two. Sorry, three. Okay, now just a final two. Aha! I'm making eggs, balls of yarn out of your flesh. Oh, I can't pick up gems with my tongue. Well, okay then. Oh my god, this is gonna be a long one. I apologize in advance, guys. I apologize. Yeah. Boop. Okay. Let me just get this. Oh my god, Poochie, you masochist! Right. Oh god. Okay, it's not as bad as I think it is. It's not as bad as I think it is. I just... Like, you get pulled along with it, so it's okay. It's not like you just all of a sudden lose your balance. That's not how it goes. There it is! The last ball of yarn! Yes! Okay, take me to the exit! I'm done here! Game, I'm done! Let me be! I don't care! Let me be! Come on! Come on, yes! Yes! Beautiful sanctuary! Yeah! Dad, we got the sunflower! Oh my god! Oh, we did it! I'm exhausted! My heart's beating out my chest! And now I can relax. Oh, we didn't get 100. We got all the flowers, but and all the yarn.
Yeah.
There's a lot of white. I'm trying to think what it could have been. Yeah, getting all of the stamps is impossible. You have to literally find all of the places. All of them. We're talking about even little hidey holes for just two of them. Oh god, this is it? This is the bonus game? Okay, I can do this. Okay, come on. This is not a skill one. I mean, this is a skill one. It's not... Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, no, I didn't get the watermelon. Oh, I've screwed up. Screwed up, we got 3 seconds. Come on, there we go. Okay, come on. Ah! Oh! I thought it was gonna fall off! Oh! Well, how many did you get? 2,500? Oh, not 2,500! I did worse than the last one. Maybe it's because there was more fruit in it. That's probably it, yeah. Even though I got the extra, I collected them twice. World 3. It's like Sky. I think that's what it's supposed to be, like a Sky level. It looked like candy to me for a while. Try one for free. Psst! You can get any power bites for free from a limited try. We can try any, can we? But who did we unlock? What is that? Scarf roll, Yoshi. Oh, it's cute. It is actually cute. That's interesting. Oh, we got a boss? Yeah, let's go straight to the boss level. Do it. Me and Poochie all the way. I could try one for free. No. Unless, actually, I could try Poochie for free. I could try him for free. It's not like I'm not gonna use him. And then get him for free. Angry mole. Okay. Let's do this. When you do it like a mini boss level, the ball of yarn is actually like the mini... What? Bubbles! Oh my god, wow. Interesting. Can you pop them? No! Well, I'm definitely going down there. Because this, yeah, that definitely looked like a secret place. Is there a way to pop them by doing this? No! Wow, okay then. Okay, I see. I can actually see the shadow. You can see how high I am in the shadow. Wow, okay. That's quite interesting. Right, okay. Let's do this. But how do we move? How do we move this? The bubble? Oh, thank you, Poochie. I was like, what's he barking at now? Yes. Okay, all that matters is it's not a yarn, whatever would be in there, if you could even get in there. That is. Oh, look at that. They can pop the bubbles. Interesting. Okay. Should we go down there? Yeah, I think we've got it. We've got... Actually, tell you what. Let's have a look over here first. Yeah, let's go down there first. Oh, God. Whoa. Is that the first flower? It is the first flower. We're doing good so far. Doing good. But I'm guessing these bubbles bounce you down as well as up. So... let's go down first. Because nothing ever wants you to go down. Beautiful. Okay, Poochie, jump. Jump, my beauty. My beauty little Poochie. It's my little Poochie and me. We're so fancy free, Poochie and me. Yeah, I saw that. I don't know if I want to let you go, though. But we'll do it anyway. Poochie, kill him. Yeah. There's nothing else in here, just stickers. That's it, just stickers. It's beautiful stickers. Fine, I didn't want it anyway. Oh, the pop in the bubbles. Interesting. Oh. Ooh. Oh, you killed them, Poochie. Why did you kill him? You murderer. So what I need to do is stop him from popping those bubbles. By doing that! And then, we can get it! Is that two?
Yes! Okay.
We're doing good, we're doing good. Oh my god. No! I just want to get down! My god, how high am I? There we go, beautiful, okay. I have to time this right. Oh no! Yes! Oh my god, no! Hearts, it's okay! I'm here, babies! So, I mean, can we get up there? I don't think we can, we've just got to bounce in the bubbles. Oh, that's how we do it, that's how we do it. Bounce! Come on! No! Come on, yeah, that's it. Yes! Awesome, okay, that's a second flower. We're doing really, really well so far. I don't want to toot our own horn, but we've collected all the sunflowers, all of the... Is there anything down there, Poochie? Can you get there? Oh no, it's just a wall. Okay, the bubbles can somehow go through it, though. And there's no way to blow the bubble, so we can't go up to those other areas. There's no way to pop the bubbles, either. If Poochie can't pop them, that's it, really. I can't pop them like that, and I can't do anything else. Okay. Oh no. No, you don't. They just stuck up there? Awesome. Ooh, what's this? What are you barking at, Poochie? It says there's something up here. Like, straight above? Oh, maybe. I think it might be a hidden one. Hold on. Oh, he's barking at it, though. Well, we can easily get down there, if needs be. Oh, that's it! He's barking at the pink Yarny! Well, that's easy. We can easily get to that. Okay, hold on. No, you don't! Okay, stay there. Stay there. Right. Okay, we have three. We have three so far. I'm being extra careful now not to miss or try not to miss any of the balls of yarn. If I see an opportunity, I will try to get it. I mean, it's not like if I don't see it. Yeah, that's it. If I don't get it, I haven't seen it. I will try if I have seen something. There's something up there. Like, that's a bit odd. No? That's... Oh, I thought so! I thought so! Yeah, let's do it! Awesome. Okay. Boop. I'm being a pro at this game right now. Is there anything up here? Oh, it's just for this. Is there any stickers? Not a single sticker. Were they not expecting people to find this place? Hey, then why make it? Oh, there's a flower. That's where it was. The third flower. Would have missed that one. Okay. I don't think there's any... Oh, hold on. Oh, look! Ah, there you go. In case it would have shown me anyway. Okay. And was I supposed to let them pop the bubbles? I don't think I was. Okay. I'm also a bit skeptical here. Oh, no, no, no. Not good, not good. I thought that was going to be a thing, but at least I tried. At least I tried. It wasn't a thing. I'm glad, though, but we did look for it. Okay, right, we got to get up top. We've got two more balls we've got to get, and then we get a new Yoshi skin, which is awesome. Like, that's partly one of the reasons why I keep on playing Primal Carnage Extinction, is just because I want to get all the skins. I just want to see them all. They're all so pretty. Oh, bad bubble! Well, there you go. Wasn't much in there, was there? Just some crystals. Okay. Good. Oh. Oh, hello. How you doing? Lots of lovies. There's something here, it looks like. What is this? A trampoline? Am I supposed to do something here? No, but there's lots of different paths. I'm not gonna go high. I'm not gonna fall into your trap game. By yeah, here we go. No! Oh! Yeah, there we go. Come on. Yes! We got up, we got up. Okay, okay. Yes! Yes! One more! Oh, Yes! Do your little dance, Poochie! Do a little dance. Make a little pooch. Get pooch tonight. Poochie pooch. Ready ho. See it. I see something. There we go. Is that another one? Oh my god. I'm gonna get all the flowers. Oh no! No! You little cheeky booger. Got another big one. Big one! No, 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 no. Okay, now we got it. Oh, right. Okay, we just need one more. One more ball of yarn, and we've got this. It's in the bag, guys. We can do it. Well, there it is. Wow. Boink. Oh, I see. I see. I see how it is. Done. Done and done. Fan Fabby Dozy. Gotta get that. It's so sparkly in here. Must be on the bubble soap. Bad! There goes your balloon. Right. Oh no, Poochie, what are you doing? I gotta keep an eye on myself. Sometimes it can be a bit of a hindrance. Okay. I'm not too bothered about the flower. I've got the skin. That's all I want to see. That's all I want. Okay, so we need to be up there. We need to be up there. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna get up there. Poochie got up there somehow. I think it's this one. Yeah, it's that one. Then that one. And there you go. We did it. Beautiful. Onto the boss stage. Let's see who it is. Is it a bubble? Is that what it's gonna be? Is it just gonna be a bubble? Oh, you know those, like when you, like to plug in to the gamepad, there's a little charger cable and it's got like a brick. I don't know, they're like a, they change the voltage basically, I think. And it's just like, it's lovely and warm. I can just put my feet in.
Mmm, this tangle of yarn here looks familiar. Ah, it's a Yoshi. I'm tired of Yoshi's ruining my plans. Hey you, minion, I need you to stop this Yoshi from getting past here.
Is he your minion? Is he really? He doesn't like me. Oh, okay. He's got a hard hat. He's protected. Oh, God. Hover! Oh, yeah. There we go. Do we hit him? Oh, yes. Gems. Is that it? Is that all we do? He seems easy. I feel like I fought this boss. Oh! Oh, okay, did not. Oh, that, I didn't know that was a thing. Boop. Wow, that's easy. Okay. Easy, boss, is easy. Just gotta hit. Like, I love how Nintendo always does that, though. It's even with, like, whatchamacallit? Even with Zelda, there's always a part on the boss where it's like, hit here, hit here. And I get it. I do get it. But in recent Zeldas, it's been ridiculously obvious. Bah, you're dead. Oh, there's little Christmas lights here, too. It's such a warm feeling game. I just wanna nestle up in that rug. The pink rug that's taken up half the screen, or all the screen. And that's it. We're close to getting 100%. I mean, nah, it's okay. I'm not bothered, honestly, about 100%. As long as I get the balls of yarn. And so far, I think for the past three levels, we've got balls of yarn on every level. Yeah, we have. You got a new power badge. Oh, that's so it shows all the mysterious ones. Is this Moly? Oh my god, what is that? You knitted Yogurt Yoshi. Of course, Yogurt Yoshi. Because that makes sense with a when we've just played a bubbly level. Oh, yes! Oh my god, these things! I love these things in the original. The penguins. They're in like two levels. Probably one level. And they're here! Oh my god, I can't wait to play this! So if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, and until next time, I hope to see you then. Bye-bye!